Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have a special video for you. It is a story time video. So this story time video is the reason why there isn't going to be any reaction videos for another day or so. So yesterday morning, I was at my friend's house and we were gonna do some reaction videos for you guys. We were going to react to Blood, Sweat, and Tears, the MV by BTS, and Lay's solo track, What You Need. Well, we actually did that, but there will be no footage of that, so I'll have to use my own reaction. So I'll have to re-record the video again. And I also had other reactions saved to my phone that were gonna be uploaded around the same time, which means I have to redo those too. Now, here's what happened. So my phone is completely broken and I had to order a new one and I'm not getting it until Tuesday. But then I have to set up all the other extra stuff, so I won't be able to record anything till Wednesday. So by this time, after we had finished recording, I didn't think to have everything backed up, to go to Google, to do whatever I needed to do. And so we were just sitting there listening to the Beautiful Wings album, because why not? Because it's so beautiful. And we were listening to the Blood, Sweat, and Tears song, and then I was like, Cypher Part 4 is on the album. And I love Cypher. Like, Cypher is one of my all-time favorite BTS songs ever. Like, Cypher Part 1 is by JM. Cypher Part 3 is definitely by JM. Like, I get so hyped for it. So I thought Cypher Part 4 is gonna be super, super hype. Like, super hype. Well, when I listened to it for the first time, I kind of didn't get the same feel like I did with the other Cyphers. And then I thought, it's the even numbers for me. Like, I'm particularly... What? I can't English. I didn't like Cypher Part 2 as much as I like Cypher Part 1 and Part 3. I mean, I like that song, it's just not my cup of tea. Part 2, I don't know. Part 2 just kind of throws me off. But I thought that's weird because, you know, even numbers, I don't really have a preference for. I thought Cypher Part 4 was gonna have a lot more hype than it did, but that's when I got a little upset because I thought it was gonna be a bit more than I expected, I guess. So I kind of like tossed my phone and it hit an extension cord and then slid through the carpet. I didn't think much of it at that time because I'm very dangerous and loose with my phone. Like, I throw it all the time. So I'm used to it like hitting things that it shouldn't be hitting. But I didn't expect for it to break and I didn't know it was going to break. So when I left to go to work that day, I went to turn my phone on to check the time to make sure I had enough time to get to work. The screen didn't come on, but the light was on. It's like my phone, it blinks a different colored light when I get a different type of notification. It was a blue light, so it meant that I had some kind of messaging notification, either if it was my messages or Twitter or something, but I couldn't see the screen. So when I got in the car, I was pressing the buttons to see if it was going to work, and it wasn't working, and the screen was flashing a purple color, like it was damaged. So that's when I realized BTS broke my phone. I broke my phone because I was upset with BTS. And a lot of the time I throw my phone because of BTS, because I get really excited or I get really upset, like sadness. But this time it was because Cypher. It was Cypher. Cypher was the reason I threw my phone. BTS broke my phone. That's never happened before. I've never been so mad at a K-pop idol group to throw my phone. And I wasn't really mad. I was just upset that it wasn't as hype as I thought it was gonna be. Like, I'm gonna like that song because it's Cypher. And I actually did like the beat of it. It's just the lyrics to me. Well, not even like the actual lyrics. Like the sound of the song was what threw me off. But the lyrics were good. The beat was good. I'm gonna give it more chances, like I did with every song that I don't necessarily prefer. But how dare? Like, you gave me so hype for something that I've waited so long for, and then I get turned down because I didn't think it. I expected a lot more than what I got. So I threw my phone and then it breaks. BTS broke my phone. Thanks, you guys. I really appreciate it. But in actuality, BTS did not break my phone. I broke my phone. But it's a lot cooler to say that someone else broke my phone, especially if it's my favorite K-pop band. But I digress. So now I gotta wait till Tuesday to get my new phone so I can actually start recording again, because I'm too poor for an actual camera. But it works well for me. Alright guys, this is the end of my story time. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a big thumbs up, because it does make me happy. You know, see someone with a smile. And don't forget to subscribe, because I do make new videos as much as possible. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!